I've been commercial fishing in the Keys here since 1969. I mean, there's areas that were nothing but swamp that are now housing developments.
When I first moved to the Keys in 78, the waters were blue, it was clear. There were a lot of healthy corals. Today, the water's more of a green, and the corals are, with fewer left, are in pretty sad shape.
The thing about the Florida Keys is they love low nutrient conditions. So if the nutrients go up in the water, algae come in and overgrow seagrasses and the coral reefs, and the whole thing goes south. We found that septic tanks and drain fields were enriching these shallow groundwaters up to 5,000 fold. So there was a challenge that Monroe County needed to build a centralized wastewater collection and treatment system.
We began developing a wastewater master plan, and really the focus of that wastewater master plan was to eliminate these septic tanks.
We had all-terrain sewers that are sealed systems that prevent leakage of raw sewage and deliver that wastewater stream to the advanced wastewater treatment plant. The aquatic resources of the Florida Keys bring in over $7 billion annually. So even if you're not trying to save the environment in these locations, you're not worried about the corals, diverting this wastewater goes a long way to saving our economy.
I think this is an absolute and complete success story. We see life coming back. We see clarity of water we didn't see 30 years ago. So really, really a positive thing.
Well, we've got a new sewage system going in here now that's going to take away all the septic tanks.
I do think there's some positive news for the Keys. We're going to these all-terrain sewage systems for the lower Keys, which should improve things dramatically.
The all-terrain sewer solution that we have here in the Florida Keys is a wonderful design that really needs to be replicated in other sensitive areas around Florida.
Long road. Long, difficult road. We have a population of, I'm going to say when we started this, of about 80,000 residents. We know that we have tourists coming to the Keys every year. Maybe that doubles or even potentially triples the population at times.
We're heading in the right direction. It's just slow and painful at times.
Always going to have a problem. As long as there's people on the planet, there's nothing, no way to stop it, but we can sure try and make it a little bit better.